Connie Holzer. It's that wonderful time of year. Let's all enjoy glad tidings and great joy. Please hope for a safe and swift return of our men and women in the armed forces for giving their lives for our country and our freedom. Let us enjoy the holidays grateful for what we have. I'm grateful for your loyalty and wish you all the merriest of Christmases, and may all your dreams come true.
Merry Christmas!